In this video, I'm going to be going over how to install WordPress on HostGator Addon Domain step by step. Installing WordPress on HostGator Addon Domain is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you will successfully have WordPress installed on your HostGator Addon Domain. If you don't already have HostGator, I provide a link in the description with the promo code so you can save some money on your HostGator web hosting purchase, plus get a free domain name on annual plans or a domain discount on non-annual plans. You'll save even more than what you see being listed here. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link, meaning I receive a commission from HostGator at no extra cost to you. Plus, you'll get an awesome HostGator discount. Let's get started with the HostGator WordPress and Addon Domain tutorial. Before you begin installing WordPress on a HostGator Addon Domain, you want to make sure your Addon Domain is already purchased and created. To create your HostGator Addon Domain, log into the HostGator customer portal. You want to click Addon Domain. From here, you can type in the Addon Domain so it can be created. Once you type in an Addon Domain, click off anywhere in the subdomain and root directory will auto-populate. You can choose to select the Create FTP Account option. You can always create an FTP account at a later time in the HostGator CPanel. Click Add Domain to finish creating your HostGator Addon Domain. Now let's begin installing WordPress on the HostGator Addon Domain. From the HostGator customer portal, click the Install WordPress link to be taken to the WordPress install page. Another way is by logging in via the HostGator cPanel. You can get to the HostGator cPanel page by clicking the orange Launch cPanel button to be taken to the cPanel page. You can also log in straight to the HostGator cPanel if you know your login credentials. From the main cPanel page, scroll all the way down to the bottom to the Softaculous Apps Installer. Click on WordPress. Click the Install Now button. You're now on the WordPress Setup page, where you see Choose a Protocol. I recommend having this at first HTTP. It can take up to 24 hours upon signing up with HostGator to get the free SSL certificate, going to where you can choose HTTPS without any errors. You can easily implement the free Let's Encrypt SSL certificate after you install and set up WordPress with a few clicks, which will make it HTTPS. Next, choose a domain that you want to have for the WordPress installation. You can select the Addon domain that you have already added. Next, you'll see the version of WordPress you want to install. I'm going to keep it on the current version. Next, put in the site name, site description. You'll see you can select Enable Multi-Site, WPMU, and Disable WordPress Cron. I'm going to keep these unselected. Over to the right, put in the admin username, which will be the username for logging into WordPress. Put in a password and put in an email address. Scroll down and you can change the language for WordPress if you'd like. If you want anything over on the right, you can select it. I'm not going to select anything. These options are completely optional. Next, if you click Advanced Options, there are selections you can select if you'd like. I'm going to keep these as they are. Next, scroll down to select a theme. You can choose a WordPress theme for your site here. There are thousands of themes to choose from in the WordPress dashboard. If you happen to see one here you like, feel free to select it, but you can do this in WordPress. Click the Install button. WordPress is now being installed. It'll take just a few minutes. Once it is done installing, you will see, "Congratulations, the software was installed successfully." Click the administrative URL to go to the WordPress dashboard. This is the WordPress dashboard. Something to note, I would bookmark the administrative URL as this is the easiest way to log into WordPress to begin in creating your site. To log into WordPress, just enter your domain name with a /wp-admin, just like you see here. This will take you to the WordPress login page for your site. Once logged in, you'll be in the WordPress dashboard. That is all there is to it. You have now successfully installed WordPress on HostGator Addon Domain. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more HostGator web hosting tutorial videos.